Master Hilarion. Master Hilarion is the Shohan, or the overseer, of the fifth ray of light, which is represented by an orange color. Master Hilarion's purpose is to develop science upon the earth, and to develop science to be connected with spiritual and divine matters, so that science expands our existence and expression of the Creator. Master Hilarion's purpose is also to support us in exploring our soul more fully.